The Wednesday night Bible study. I looked forward to it every week. It was like a little party in someone's house. I loved it. And a lot's gonna happen at the Wednesday night Bible study. First, there's going to be a crock pot of nacho cheese. You're going to feel really guilty about something. Consider the possibility of hell. Why the fuck was that funny? And then at the end, there's gonna be like a prayer circle scenario. And I always made sure I sat next to Jason because I get to hold Jason's hand. It's a lot to go through on a Wednesday night. We've got nacho cheese, existential crisis, prayer circle with a boner.